I don't think you need to hold the microphone if you want to talk to your own crewmate.
What's that, my bro?
I'm in the moment, right? Fucking leave me alone.
That's right, mate. It's looking good.
freedom. It's been so long. I'm in your debt, but for now, I must leave this wretched place.
next. Oh, the tranquility of death beckons at last. Thank you.
Christ! I'd almost forgotten the sound of my own beautiful voice. Well, I'm not hanging around here. I'm off. New best friend. Oh, I joined you for a grog.
I have much to say on all subjects. Bibere ergo sum. I drink, therefore I am.
I'd be proud to sail alongside you. A new light beckons me onward.
Turned my lantern and proven your mettle by freeing the spirits. But your fate is still tied to the Morningstar. Not only her crew, but to the vessel herself. The evil behind these binding curses is a powerful skeleton lord named Grey Marrow, who seeks to claim the shores of gold for himself. Binds those who oppose him so that they may never return aboard my ferry and avenge themselves upon him. To find this Grey Marrow, speak with the shipwright at Daggertooth. She knows the whereabouts of the Morningstar. Secrets of her.
Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies.